looking for a job to expand my logistical career.
Just trying to look for a job. I just found out that I'm having a daughter, so yeah. A little excited, but a little nervous at the same time.
I am 19 and I go to Stratford High School.
I'm a jack of all trades. So I feel like, why not step out on faith and just try something?
Just looking for new employment since I've moved. I'm working remotely from New York, but now I want something in South Carolina.
Workforce is in such a demand now in not only the country, but also here, especially here in Berkeley County. There are a lot of people out there that really need to be gainfully employed, and we just want to provide that opportunity to actually connect the dots between the employers and as well as the future employees.
So we're committed to the success of all of our residents. We're committed to the success of our Berkeley County government, and we're committed to the success of all of the industries that call Berkeley County home.
We're looking to expand our staff here. Our business is growing. We came off of our best year yet, even with a pandemic.
I'm here to make sure to get out specifically to students, but anyone who's interested in the opportunities we have at DCL.
We are always looking for that local homegrown talent because we want to retain those students here in the Lowcountry.
Four-year school and four-year degrees aren't for every student, and we offer outstanding employment opportunities for all folks. So, you know, a good, hardworking attitude, positive attitude can go a long way. And we got great employment opportunities for folks here in Berkeley County.
We targeted our graduating seniors to attend this event, and it's great that we were able to target them early in their senior year versus waiting until the end. We have approximately 120 students that are participating again. These are graduating seniors.
We are really focused on our work and life skills. And that, of course, is collaboration. We talk about communication. We talk about adaptability, resiliency. We try to instill work and life skills.
I did a resume for the first time.
I made sure all of my stuff for my resume was up to date. And I made sure that all of my clothes was ready for the night before.
I think it's really important to have a job fair so you can see face-to-face with everyone and the opportunity that they have.
I'm just grateful for the opportunity for our students. And this shows that it takes all of us, not just the school district, but it takes our different partners, community partners, industry partners, to ensure that our students are career ready and that we are preparing them for their future.
We all are one Berkeley. We all live here together. We work here together. We play here together. And when one succeeds, we all succeed.
And I found a couple, one really, really good job that I'm interested in, and I'm gonna apply for it.
Thank you for having me. And thank you for putting this event on. I appreciate it.